Hey guys, welcome to Intellect Digest. I'm your host Rohit Khurana. Let's get started with this episode. In this video, I'm going to give you a review of the iFalcon K2A 55-inch Android Smart Television. This TV has been launched exclusively on Flipkart at a price of 45,999 rupees. And at this price, this TV has a lot to offer. Let's start with the design and build of this television. As soon as I took it out of the box, I was amazed to see the build quality. It has a metal frame which looks really robust and nice. The bezels are so slim. The stand is also aluminium, which is super strong. In profile, the television looks very sleek and slim and does look like a piece of art in your living space. Visuals aside, let's have a look at the panel. This panel is a 55-inch 4K ultra high definition HDR panel, which brings in a lot of features which make your viewing experience really good. It has micro dimming and true color technology, which not only brings natural and punchy colors but also works really well in detailing of the images. The micro dimming technology analyzes the pictures and dims the areas which require to be dimmed for an overall better viewing experience. With HDR support, you can enjoy content from Netflix in HDR, which brings out the best in terms of quality. In terms of software, this TV is also very impressive. It is certified by Google for Android TV and it runs Android version N, which gives it all the features that you would expect from a high quality Android TV, including Google Play Store, Google Voice Search, built-in Chromecast, and all the Google Play services like Play Music, Play Movies, Videos, etc. The Play Store offers a plethora of applications. The built-in Chromecast allows you to cast videos directly from your phone to the television without the need of a Chromecast device because it is inbuilt into the software of the television. In terms of hardware, it is also quite loaded and it reflects in the performance of this television. It is paired with a quad-core CPU, a dual-core GPU, 2.5 GB of RAM, 16 GB of internal storage, supports dual-band Wi-Fi, and quick power on technology. You can also do gaming on this TV, which is really fun. What is a good picture without a good sound? So to complement the picture quality on this television, it offers Dolby audio surround with DTS support. It has stereo sound box speakers to provide you a room filling sound. It also has some useful software features like picture in picture, half screen settings, task switching, inbuilt 4K Chromecast support, and multi-platform sync. To make the user experience even better, you can have Android TV remote application downloaded onto your phone for seamless experience. And talking of remotes, you get not one but two remotes with this TV. One is the standard remote, which comes with numbers, buttons, and all playback controls. And other is a smart remote, which is metallic in build, looks very nice, and it comes with Air Mouse as well as voice functionality. So you can do voice search using this remote. Both these remotes come with Netflix button inbuilt, so you have one click access to Netflix by press of a button. Overall, at a cost of just 46,000 rupees, you are getting a TV which comes with a beautiful design, fast performance, good software integration, dedicated Netflix button, and a great picture quality. In my opinion, it's a great deal.
If you want to pick up one for yourself, I'm leaving Best Buy links in the description section below where you can get one for the Best Buy price. If you enjoyed watching this video, give us a thumbs up. Do let us know in the comment section below what you think about this and do share your suggestions. Subscribe for more such videos. This is your host Rohit Khurana signing off. Thanks for watching.